Hello? Where are you? Go under here. No, it's not there. I heard him screaming. What? What's going on? This doesn't even look like the house I'm in. Looks so different. What? Who's that? I don't know, and I don't care. I just gotta find a way out. Try those back doors there. Come on. Stuck. Why don't you just leave us alone? Okay? I just want Ty. Oh, you poor little thing. Hug even doing here. Somebody go out there. I should go check it out. Doesn't feel like home. I don't even know where I am. Come on, don't lock me out. Show yourself. Come on, what are you waiting for, huh? Who goes there?
This is what it's about.
Tyke, I hate seeing you like this. Why can't we just go back to the way things were?
I can't. I think you're a little too late. I'm gonna be stuck like this for the rest of my life.
This has got to stop. It's silly, and it's not getting us anywhere. They all know, and I don't like it anymore. But you don't listen, do you? It's got to stop.
We need to stop you from the demon before we can stop all this, you know? I get so scared that they'll take you away. But they won't if you do what I say, alright?
No.
Tyke, it's now or never, alright?
Well, you're f***ing dead to me!
I got out of there quick. Wait. I seem to recognize this place. Be in the backyard. I mean, back at the old place now. I still wonder if that was a